Good morning, welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today recipe is Diwali special. So today we are going to do Rava Laddu. It's a very simple recipe, so let us get into our recipe. The main ingredients to do our Rava Laddu is of course the semolina. I've taken 2 cups of semolina followed with 1.5 cups of granulated sugar. You can add the sweetness as per your liking, along with cashew nuts, raisins, cardamom which is powdered. Of course, the room temperature milk. So these are the main ingredients required along with ghee. So let us get into our recipe. So friends, the first step to do our Rava Laddu is, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of ghee. And we are going to fry our cashew nuts and raisins to a golden brown in this ghee. The cashew nuts is nicely tossed to a golden brown, so keep it aside. So now let us fry our raisins in the same vessel. Find our raisins are nicely popped up, so now keep it aside. Now let's see what is next. I've taken the same kadai, I'm going to add semolina 2 cups, fry it until golden brown. And still the semolina's aroma comes. Keep it in medium flame and fry it nicely in the ghee. So friends, you can find our suji is nicely toasted. You can find the color is slightly changed. Now off the stove and keep it aside. Let it cool. Let us see what is next. Now we are gonna make our granulated sugar to a fine powder. If you already having fine powder, it's okay. Otherwise, use the granulated sugar and powder it well. The powdered sugar, I'm just going to add our fried semolina. And we need to pulse it for a few times. And let us see what is next. I have pulsed our semolina and the sugar. So just add it to a wider bowl. Let us see what is next. Now the mixture is here. I'm going to add our fried cashew nuts and the raisins into the semolina and sugar, followed with that 1 tablespoon of cardamom powder, 2 tablespoons of melted ghee, 2 tablespoons of melted ghee. Now we need to mix everything gently. You can find everything is mixed well, it's nicely combined. Now we are going to add little by little milk so that it binds well and we are able to make rava balls, the rava laddu. So now let us mix warm milk little by little, not to add in one shot. Add little by little and start making small balls as per the size you needed. So friends, here goes our lovely rava laddu. So please do try this recipe for this occasion. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.